गुड, नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट।
रेलवे स्टेशन।
फायर स्टेशन।
फायर स्टेशन।
नेक्स्ट
एयरपोर्ट।
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 ओके नेक्स्ट।
इधर रंग पर आधे नंबर है। इधर इधर नंबर।
कोटे अंबरला।
हाँ कोड़े अंबरला आधे नहीं है डॉ।
सुपरमार्केट।
हाँ वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड। हाँ अपना। इधे इधे नहीं दे।
वंदे
इधे इधे।
वाइल्ड एनिमल्स।
वाइल्ड एनिमल्स में एंगे रुको।
कॉकिला।
जू। जू। सुपरमार्केट, जू एंड बीच। ओके श्रवण्या,
यस मैम।
वेरी गुड मैम निमलन। थैंक यू निमलन। आइडेंटिफाई द प्लेस मैम श्रवण्या।
यस मैम।
Identify the place, Shravanya. Supermarket.
Supermarket.
Zoo.
Zoo.
Beach.
Beach. Fire engine.
Fire station.
Fire station.
Train station.
Station.
Next, airport.
Airport.
Good. Next,
hospital.
School.
School.
Bus stop.
Bus stop.
Very good. Now, community help us.
Teacher. Shopkeeper. Postman.
Very good. Next, policeman.
Policeman. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am. Traffic police.
Traffic police.
Cobbler.
Cobbler.
If you don't know, you have to say, "I don't know, ma'am." Like that, okay? Next.
Painting.
Painter.
Painter.
Carpenter.
Carpenter.
Barber.
Barber.
Next, ma.
Doctor.
Firefighter.
Firefighter.
Okay, thank you, ma. Thank you, Shravanya. Next is Ilango. Ilango.
Okay. Come on, tell Ilango.
Doctor. Nurse.
Next.
The ambulance, ma'am.
Okay, then. Next.
Firefighter.
Firefighter.
Solo, ma'am, party. Solo.
Firefighter.
Okay, next.
Next.
Tank. Bar. Mister. Carpenter. Painter. Barber.
Very good. Next.
Police. Traffic police. Traffic police. Cobbler.
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 Cobbler. Good. Next.
Purple.
Next. Postman.
Ma'am, sorry. Postman.
Postman.
Next.
Next.
இது இதுக்கு வாமா.
சரி அப்போ சொல்லு.
இது
ஓகே அது அது யாரு? சொல்லுங்க கம் ஆன் யாரு
இது சொல்லுமா
சரி சொல்லு நீ சொல்லு
டீச்சர்
டீச்சர் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஷாப்கீப்பர்
நான் சொல்றேன் ஷாப்கீப்பர்
ஷாப்கீப்பர்
ஓகே நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் பிளேसेस அரௌண்ட் அஸ் வாட் இஸ் திஸ் பிளேஸ்
பஸ்
ஸ்கூல்
ஓகே ஆ சொல்லு சொல்லு
ஸ்கூல்
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 இது
ஆம்புலன்ஸ்
ஹாஸ்பிடல்
சொல்லு
ஹாஸ்பிடல்
பஸ் ஸ்டாப்
பஸ் ஸ்டாப் ஓகே நெக்ஸ்ட்
நெக்ஸ்ட் இது வா வா கம் ஆன்
ப்ளே
சொல்லு இத பாரு
சூப்பர் மார்க்கெட்
Next. Very good. Thank you, Mylango.
Thank you,
ma'am.
Welcome. Okay, children, hope everyone has joined. We'll start our session. Yes, all of you stand up, join your hands and close your eyes, children. Stand up, join your hands and close your eyes. Come on. Is anyone ready for kids' anthem?
என்ன எழுதுனா ஏபிசி
தி அந்தம்
மாமா
who is going to say kids the anthem today ஸ்ரவண்யாவா
kids the anthem
சாரா
இல்ல நில்லு
அப்பா நல்ல 1/1
ஓகே come on yukta you itself proceed yukta kids the anthem
Thank you today.
Others, please mute yourself.
I have got into the sky. I have got into the sky.
I can't hear you, Yukta. Okay, I myself will say, children, come on. It's the answer. You are within me. You are infinite, you are unique, my potential inside. You are the wing beneath my flight. You define me, my potential inside. Today I pledge with all my might, I shall achieve you, my potential inside. Please open up your eyes. Good morning.
Good morning.
Warm up activity song. Yeah, good morning, everyone. I'll play the warm up activity song, but you are going to do the action. Mom is not going to do.
Indra, warm up activity.
Come on.
What's going on? Thank you.
Okay, now is our rhyme session. Okay, first is mummy daddy rhyme. Next is five senses rhyme. Okay, mummy daddy, I love you. You love me too and care for me too. Brother, sister, let's all play. Sing and dance, laugh and prance all through the day. Grandma, grandpa, you're so sweet. I'll give you hugs and give you kisses when we meet. Okay, now the next rhyme is five senses rhyme. I have two eyes that can see. I have one nose that can smell. I have fingers that can touch. They make me feel things pretty much. I have two ears that hear. And one tongue that helps me sing. These are all my five senses. These are the things I should not waste. Okay? And the next time is roly poly. Come on, all of you children. Roly poly, have to do the action. Yes, Ma, Tilakar.
Roly poly dance. Mommy, daddy dance.
Mummy, daddy, I sang already.
Mummy, daddy, mommy, daddy, I love you.
You love me too. You love me too and care for me too. Sorry, when we will say, when you are making any mistakes, idhavadhu thappu panna, மம்மி கிட்ட போய் என்ன சொல்லுவோம் வாட் யூ வில் சே சாரி மம்மி சாரி டாடி சாரி கிராண்ட்மா சாரி கிராண்ட்பா ஓகே சோ அட் தட் டைம் யூ ஹேவ் டு சே வென் யூ ஆர் மேக்கிங் எனி மிஸ்டேக் யூ ஷுட் டெஃபினெட்லி சே சாரி then only they will not at all scold you okay next is thank you this is thank you
அப்படிங்களா இல்ல ஏன்டியா கொடுத்துருங்க சாரி
thank you அப்ப சொல்வீங்க when ma'am is giving you star you will feel happy and you will say thank you right yes or no அம்மாவா இல்லையா ma'am star கொடுத்தா என்ன சொல்வீங்க thank you ma'am சொல்வீங்களா இல்லையா அதே மாதிரி ஹோம்ல மம்மி இஸ் गिविंग யூ சாக்லேட் If mama is giving you chocolate, you will feel happy and what you should say? Thank you, mama. Thank you, daddy. Thank you, grandpa. Thank you, grandma. You should definitely use these words, okay? And then when you are saying so, thank you, what the others will say? Welcome. What they will say? You are welcome, okay? And then if you want something, உங்களுக்கு ஏதாவது வேணும். If you want some books, if you want some toys, toys வேணும் books வேணும் clay வேணும் ஏதாவது வேணும்னா how you will ask எப்படி கேப்பீங்க மம்மி கிட்ட போய் how will you ask your mummy how will you ask please mummy give me the toy please mummy give me the chocolate so you should use please at that time please னு சொல்லி கேட்டிங்னா then mummy will definitely give you okay please daddy I want some toys please mummy I want some cookies like that you have to ask at that time you will use please clear what is happening here the teddy is feeling very sorry look at the face how sorry it is feeling like crying no see it saying sorry to his to her friend see here I'm very sorry yeah thank you when you get a gift when you are celebrating a birthday when you are celebrating your birthday if someone is giving you a gift how will you feel
appa mama
so that time you say thank you
mama ariyana
please send me a pic please idu kudukringla please mummy adu kudunga please daddy enak vaangi kudunga please grandpa please grandma have to use please at that time okay so all these are golden words one more time what are the golden words sorry thank you excuse me may I please so all these are, and then welcome is also a golden word so all these golden words you have to use regularly children daily whatever you are doing if you are doing a mistake say sorry If you are getting something from your parents, they say thank you. And if they are saying thank you to you, you have to say welcome. Okay? And if you want something, you have to ask, please, mommy, please, daddy, like that, you have to ask. Okay? And our next concept is, we are going to have just a recap of community helpers and places around us. Okay? Community helpers and places around us. First is doctor, nurse, firefighter. Doctor, nurse, firefighter. Carpenter, painter, barber. Carpenter, painter, barber. Next is policeman, traffic police, cobbler. Policeman, traffic police, cobbler. Next is postman, teacher, shopkeeper. Postman, teacher, shopkeeper. And then places around us. What are the places? School. This is school. You can see the school bus here. School. Hospital. When you are sick, where you will go? உங்களுக்கு உடம்பு சரியில்லை எங்க போவோம் ஹாஸ்பிட்டல் ஓகே அண்ட் தென் நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் பஸ் ஸ்டாப் யூ வாண்ட் டு கோ டு அ பிளேஸ் விச் இஸ் வெரி இன் அ டிஸ்டன்ஸ் யூ ஹேவ் டு கோ அண்ட் கேட்ச் அ பஸ் ஓகே பஸ் ஸ்டாப் நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் fire station. You already know firefighters and the fire engine. You can see in the fire station. Next is train station. Like how the bus stands in the bus stop, train stands in the railway station. That is the train station. Okay, train station. Only the train will stand. It will not stand any other else. Okay. Next is airport. If you want to catch an aeroplane, have to go to the airport. Next is supermarket. Daily provisions, where will you buy? Have to go to a supermarket. You will go with your parents, right? And buy whatever you need. So this is supermarket. Then zoo. Here all the animals are kept in cages. So this is zoo. And next is beach. Weekends and all, your parents will take you, right? Beach. So these are the places around us. So one more time. Beach. Supermarket, zoo. Next is fire station, airport, train station, school, hospital, bus stop. So these are the places around us. Okay. And now I want you to take your worksheet book. Take your worksheet book, children. Worksheet book, and the worksheet number is culmination 1MT. You will have missing numbers worksheet 1 to 20 here. Culmination 1MT worksheets.
Ma'am, we finished this yesterday itself, ma'am.
No, no, that is another sheet. This is missing numbers. That was from 1 to 20. This is missing numbers. Another sheet you will have. Culmination 1MT worksheets. That was from 1 to 20. In between, there will be no numbers. But here, numbers are given.
Okay, okay, ma'am. Got it, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Okay.
Right, today's date, children. Today's date is 3-8-2-1-21. And the day is Tuesday.
Ma'am, when do I
Junior KG JR culmination 1MT worksheet. And then you have to write what are all the numbers missing here. You are going to write. One is given, 1, 2. 3 is not given, so I have to write 3. And then 4. 5 is given? No. So write 5. And then after 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next number is 6. And then 7 is also not given, write 7. 8 is given, 9 is not given, write number 9. 1, 0, 10, 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12. 12 is not given, so write number 12. 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19, 2, 0, 20. So write all the missing numbers. If you have doubt, look at the screen and write, children.
Ma'am?
The number, children, whatever you are writing.
Ma'am?
Ah, yes, Mokshita's mom.
Ma'am, what she want to write, ma'am?
Missing numbers.
What, ma'am?
Missing numbers in worksheet itself it is given. You can see the worksheet. Can you see the worksheet? They are combination, one empty worksheet. You can't see the worksheet, pin my name. Then you can see the worksheet in the screen. Nimal and Finisha.
Yes, ma'am.
Read the numbers for ma'am.
Read panni katta ma'am ku read panni katta inga read panni katta
1 2 3 4 5 6 7 9 8 9 10
அடுத்து
1 1 11 1 2 12 like that you have to read mani malan
like that only he is saying my voice is not audible ma'am satthama sollu 1 1 11 la
irukku I can't hear what he is saying
satthama sollu kanne
1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1
Nitish finish. Very good, Nitish.
Thank you, ma'am.
Read the numbers, Nitish. Read the numbers, Nitish. Read the numbers, Nitish.
Numbers, 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
8,
9, 10. 1, 0, 10.
One, 11. Okay, Matilakar.
1, 2.
1, 11.
1, 9.
1, 2, 12.
1, 2.
2, 12.
10.
1, 3.
1, 3, soldra.
1, 3.
1, 3, 13.
14, 1, 5, 1, 7, 8.
No, Nitin, you have to practice reading like this. 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19. 2, 0, 20. Like that, you have to read, ma. Okay, you start finish.
Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Sir.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah, ma. Start finish. Come on, read the numbers, Ifta.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
1, 0, 10.
10.
1, 0, 10.
1, 0, 10.
1, 1, 11.
1, 12. 1, 2, 12. 1, 13. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19. 2, 0, 20.
Very good. 2020. Very good. Sara, finish. Sara, Adya.
Ready.
Finish.
Satma, sol.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
How did I ask you to read, Sara?
20. 0, 20. 0, 20. 0, 20.
Very good. Everyone has finished this worksheet. Is there still anyone writing? Everyone has finished, huh?
Adha is on the last digit.
Huh?
Okay.
You want to say?
Lavanya, finish?
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Nakshatra, finish?
15.
Finished, good. Okay, now the next worksheet is reading worksheets. You will have two reading worksheets, children. In that reading worksheets, you will have some pictures. So, we are going to write the initial sound of the pictures. What does the picture start with? That letters we are going to write. Take the sheet. First, what picture do you see? What is the first picture?
Solla ma'am.
Enna
picture?
Pigeon.
What is the first picture? Pigeon.
Pigeon.
First picture. Pigeon.
Pa 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 means what you write? P for pigeon. Pa pa pigeon. P for pigeon. Next is engine. Means what letter you have to write?
B.
B, very good. B, b, ball. B for ball. Next is dog. Duh, duh means what you'll write, Sara?
B. Duh,
duh, duh. Dog. Duh, duh, means what letter you have to write?
D. Panita.
Kim.
D. Katana. D.
Dog. Inna, inna word.
Dog. Duh, duh, dog. You'll write D. See D. Me play on my drums. D. Duh, duh, duh. D. Next picture is spoon. Means what you will write?
Spoon and
what you should write? Snake is in the grass. Snake is in the grass.
Yes.
Means what you will write, children?
My spoon.
Yes. That's for spoon. Next is cow. Cow. Ka, ka, ka. We are clicking cats in nets. Ka, ka, ka. Ka, ka. Means C. C for cow. Next is rain. See my dog. Rip the rag. Means R. Next is apple. A.
Yeah.
A for apple. Next is b, b, boy. B, bring your bat and bring your ball. B.
B.
B. B. Butterfly. B.
And
bike. Very good. Again, you have to write B.
And battery. And this.
Next is water. Water. I see the clouds moving. W for water.
Yes, yes, no, scooter. Yes.
Next is book.
Water. W.
Tree. Flower.
Book.
Tap. Tap.
B.
Come on. Hmm?
Yeah, but in the letter, the word is letter.
If you have any doubts, look at the screen and write, children. Children, when you are helping your mummy at home, whatever materials you handle, try to find the initial sound of the material what you are using. For example, if your mama is asking water, water means W, and then if she is asking any vegetable, bring onion, onion, like that, you have to sort it out, children. Parents, you also guide them whatever materials they are using in the daily activity. Try to ask the initial sound and the letter for the subject. In this way, you will give them a recap of phonic sounds, which is very important. Term 2, fully it will be related to phonic sounds. Then only you'll be able to find out the words. You'll get words in term 2. Only when you know the phonic sound, you'll be able to identify the word. So whatever work they are doing at home, ask them what is the sound, what is the letter. B means what is the letter. B sound na enna letter. K sound na enna letter. Clicking castanets k na enna letter. Na enna letter R, like that they have to identify. No need to make them to sit in one corner and learn all the phonics or watch the phonic rhymes. In their daily activities, whatever work they do itself, you can give them practice. While eating food also, what vegetable is this? You can ask like that. What toy you are playing? What is the name of the toy? Which letter it starts with? Like that you can help them. Finished everyone? Tilakar finished worksheet?
What worksheet, ma'am?
This worksheet did you finish?
Ma'am?
Worksheet, can you see or not? Those are finished, can continue with the next worksheet, children. The same activity you are going to do. Find the initial sound and find the letter for that object. And then write it. Those are finished, can do this. Those are not finished, continue doing that worksheet. next to that page you'll have another reading sheet that you can continue to do. Those are finished. Is there anyone still doing this worksheet?
Ma'am, Nimalan is doing, ma'am.
Okay.
Nilango is also doing, ma'am.
Yeah, do. Try to find out the letter using the phonics, children. Repeatedly, I'm telling you, try to find out the letter using phonics. Finish, Nimalan. Very good, ma. You can do the next two sheet, Nimalan.
Next sheet. Next sheet. Put it. Pencil. I will put it in box.
Who else finished, children? Nimalan. Yukta, finish.
No, ma'am.
Ma'am, she's telling the second sheet, ma'am.
Second sheet, okay. First sheet, I'm asking.
This page finishes the town.
Yes, ma'am.
Good.
Ma'am?
Yes, Mosquitas, ma'am.
Ma'am?
Ah.
Ma'am, show the page number, ma'am.
Page, culmination sheet, reading sheets.
Which book, ma'am? Workbook only, no, ma'am.
Workbook, la da, junior KG, culmination 1, reading sheet.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, whether we need to do the next one as well?
Sorry?
No. And whether we need to do the next page as well?
Yeah, next sheet you can continue doing.
Okay.
Nitish, finish. Riya Sri.
Hello.
Finish. Take the next sheet and do it, ma. Let others finish. I'll show you the next sheet. Now you try doing the second sheet. Adya, finish.
Digit.
Finish, Adya.
Ma'am, I finish my homework.
Very good.
Sara, finish.
Okay. Next sheet is this one. Mango. First picture is mango. Mom and the dad makes many meals. Means what you'll write? Means what you'll write? No one knows, huh?
Plant.
Pant. P. Next picture. Lotus. L. I lick my lollipop. I lick my lollipop. I lick my lollipop. L means what you'll write? L. Okay. Next is brinjal. Brinjal. B. But means B. Next is camel. You're clicking castanets. Means C. C for camel. Again, you have bring your bat and bring your ball. B. 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 Bat. Right? B. Next is aeroplane. A. A. And so my arm. A. A. And so my arm. A. A. And so my arm, they are causing me alarm. A. A means A. And again, you have apple, the same letter A, A for apple. Next picture is rainbow. See my dog, he ripped the rag. Means R. Next is rain, the same sound R. Is kite. K, k, k. Kites are flying in the sky. K, k, k. Kites are flying in the sky. K, k, k. K, k, k means K. Next is bag. B, b, bag. B means you already know it is B. Next is B, b, butterfly, the same B. Next is fish. My friends and I went to the beach with my floating fish. It got a hole, the air came out. Okay, so F. Next is glass. G, 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 g. Next is bicycle. B. Don't write C for the children. Cycle is C. Bicycle. B. M. Mango. P, pant. L, lotus. B, 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 brinjal. K, k, c, camel. B, 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 bat. A, 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 aeroplane. A, a, apple. L, rainbow. L, r, rain. K, k, kite. K, kite. B, b, bag. B, b, butterfly. Fish, g, 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 glass, and then again, b, b, bicycle.
Finished.
Very good, Sara.
Finished.
Very good, Yukta.
Finished, ma'am.
Very good, Shravanya.
Remember
the concepts forever. Finish.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, Nitish, go, done, ma'am.
Very good, Nitish.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Ma'am, sometimes people are confusing between finding words starting with C and
Bring your bat and bring your ball to the party play. We are clicking castanets. We are clicking castanets. We are clicking castanets. Clicking castanets. We are clicking castanets. See me play on my drum, playing drums is lots of fun with a da 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 da. See me play upon my drum. Eggs in the pan, eh eh eh. Eggs in the pan, eh eh eh. Eggs in the pan, eh eh eh. Crack the egg like this, eh. My friends and I went to the beach with my floating fish. It got the hole, the air came out. Water gurgle down the drain. Water gurgle down the drain. Water gurgle down the drain. And it goes good, 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 good. I like to hop, 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 up and down. I like to hop, 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 all around. I like to hop, 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 up and down.
Hop, 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 hop,
hop. Inky the Mouse is my pet. She built the ink and copette. The ink is spread all over the desk. Inky's wet.
Jay.
Jelly and jam, jelly and jam, jiggling on the plate. Oh, what will I eat with it? Jam, 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 jam.
Yay.
Kites are flying in the sky. Kites are flying in the sky. Kites are flying in the sky. Flying in the sky. Kites are flying in the sky. We lick our lollipops. We lick our lollipops. Oh, 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 we lick our lollipops. The mum and the dad make merry meals. The mum and the dad make many meals for their hungry children. Hear the airplane, making lots of noise.
Oh.
Now it's dark, the lights go on. Oh, 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 oh. Time for bed, the lights go on. Oh, 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 oh.
B.
Puff down the candles on the pink, pink cake. Puff down the candles on the pink, pink cake. Puff, puff, puff.
Hot.
See my puppy rip the rag. See my puppy rip the rag.
Yes. Nakshatra.
The snake is in the grass. The snake is in the grass. The snake is in the grass.
T.
When I watch the tennis game. When I watch the tennis game, my head goes back and forth.
You.
Up, up, up go umbrellas. Up, up, up go umbrellas. Up, up, up go umbrellas. When it starts to rain.
V.
Try big slam round the village. Try big slam round the village. Try big slam round the village.
W.
I see the clouds moving. Wah, wah, wah. I see the kites flying. Wah, wah, wah. I see the trees bending. Wah, wah, wah. The wind is blowing strong.
X.
Take an x-ray. Take an x-ray. Take an x-ray. X-ray of my hand.
Why?
I like to eat, eat, eat yogurt and bananas. I like to eat, eat, eat yogurt and bananas. I like to eat, eat, eat yogurt and bananas. Yum, 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 yum.
That.
Did you ever hear a bee buzz, a bee buzz, a bee buzz? Did you ever hear a bee buzz like this?
Very good. All of you have finished the worksheet? Yes? Very good, children. All of you have done very well. Thanks for your cooperation. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye 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 bye.
Bye bye. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.